The advantage to having a cadaver experience, especially in your first semester, is everything that we do as therapists does relate to anatomy in some capacity. And so if you really learn that anatomy and you learn that neuroanatomy, and then you figure out how do I apply that to your client who wants to be able to perform everyday activities but can't, that's where the true benefit comes. It comes from linking that science then to the experiential learning. Our students go through 5 semesters of coursework, and then after the coursework they have 2 semesters of fieldwork. During that fieldwork time, that's when they're really out in the clinic and they're working with clients and they have an OT supervisor, and that's really where a lot of the educational background starts to blend with what really happens in the clinic. So when I think about why OT and why OT here at Clarkson University, one thing that I think about is the fact that we have a state-of-the-art facility. We have a state-of-the-art simulation lab. A lot of other OT programs have a simulation lab, but they have a kitchen, they have a bathroom, possibly a bedroom. Here in our simulation lab, we have all of those things. But then we also have a restaurant setting. We also have sidewalks, and we have uneven surfaces, and we have a car. We have everything where our students can come in and really experience a real life situation with potential clients and learn in this simulated environment different strategies that they can use to help those clients. We collaborate a lot with the other health programs here at Clarkson, but there's also an engineering program here at Clarkson, and Clarkson's known as an engineering school. And as therapists, every day we're thinking of, oh, if I could design this, or I have an idea but I'm not quite sure how to bring it to life because I don't have a mechanical background, or I don't have a chemical background, or something along those lines. Here at Clarkson, we have a great collaboration with the engineering department, and oftentimes we can bring the two bodies of knowledge together, meaning the engineering background and then the body systems background, to actually bring some of these products to life for clients.